Thanks for your attention to our paper. Traditionally, researchers of visual learning area concentrate on fixing base dataset and design better models. In this paper, we focus on base class selection problem in visual learning. We aim to select a fixed number of base classes from a broad of candidate classes, which could be used to train a base model with maximum generalization ability to novel classes. Our paper creatively uses an indicator called similarity ratio as a proxy of visual learning accuracy. Our preliminary studies showed that they are positively correlated. Then the problem could be tackled as a submodular optimization problem over similarity ratio. We designed different algorithms for different experimental settings and analyzed the theoretical bounds for these algorithms. And finally, we show that our algorithm reaches the best of all in different selection cases and different data sets.